Abram, I am your God, and I will make my covenant between me and you. No longer shall your name be Abram, man of greatness, but Abraham, father of nations. For I will make you the father of multitudes. Kings shall come from you. As for Sarai, your wife, you shall no longer call her Sarai, a princess, but Sarah, a queen. And she shall be the mother of nations. Kings shall come from her, for I will give you a son by her.
Lord, a man of my age, how can I have a child? And how can Sarai?
Sarah shall bear you a son, and you will call him Isaac.
One of the babies. Genesis 17, Abraham was getting old. Ah, now Genesis 17, Abraham was getting old. But he didn't have a child quite the way God said that he would. But he finally did. I'm the Isaac man. Papa was 99. Oh, mama, I'm the Isaac man. Papa was a 99. When the Lord told Abram that Sarah and he would have a child. Hold on a second, Abram. Well, the Lord said to Sarah, did you laugh? This babe will be your son too. I'm the Isaac man, baby. Papa was a 99. When the Lord told Abram that Sarah and he would have a child. Hold on, one more. Well, the Lord said, Abram, I'm gonna make Sarah mom. She'll have a son. The Lord said, Abram, I'm gonna make Sarah a mom. And if you listen to me, Abram, ooh, there'll be a nation to come. Come on in, boys. I said one day it happened. There it was. The promise of the Lord came true. I'm Isaac, man. Bible was the 99. You see, all God's babies are guaranteed to come in time. I'm Isaac, man.
Bye.
is a guarantee. To come and die.